both.
And maintenant, vous relevez les deux.
This is really relaxing for your head because, you know, your stomach and spleen gets disturbed by too much thinking. So, to do this, relax.
Cette posture est particulièrement recommandée pour relâcher le mental puisque vous savez que rate et estomac sont impliqués par une activité.
And if you don't feel anything, you can just turn and relax.
Et si maintenant ça vous fait rien, essayez de faire un petit rang.
And you put your hands here because you warm up here the central point of the stomach.
Okay. Et là, vous mettez vos mains sur l'estomac 30, hein?
Okay. And then you bend forward and you turn your ankles around.
Vous tournez les cheveux.
And tap on the floor.
Okay, so.
Okay.
One, two, three. You sit down. You sit down because you can see. I'm going to show with Fifi, but she doesn't know the exercise, but we are going to try to show you very quickly. One for the final. We make it part of it. You can stand up. A very nice way to stretch the front of the body, the stomach and the spleen. We stand.
Anushka va vous montrer avec un partenaire pour étirer le supérieur du buste.
No, we can do that.
Yeah.
Shall we do that?
Yeah.
Okay, I do that.
Okay.
I'm going to open your bag. Just put your buttocks under the buttocks of your partner. Otherwise, it doesn't work.
Donc pour étirer le bas du dos, attention, placez vos fesses sous celles du partenaire.
She's going to relax.
Et le bas se relâche.
And then.
And
she can really relax the front part.
But
support yourself with your elbows or your knees. Eh?
Toute la face avant pour que ce soit pas trop pénible. Vous pouvez vous relâcher.
I'm coming back, Vivian.
Sur vos genoux.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. It's really nice for us.
Bouge pas, Clotilde.
Are you warm now? You did enjoy it.
Yeah, it's great. I haven't done that stretch. It's nice.
C'est déjà sur YouTube.
Daddy, my show.
You what?
C'est déjà sur YouTube.
Le président.
Ça va.
let you show. Outside of the arms. Tourne les paumes de la main vers la tête. Okay, we're going to stretch them even some more. I don't know if you know this one. Okay, when you breathe in. Take it easy, I don't feel to be safe. Sans forcer, tranquille. Okay, another way around, don't sing, just do it.
On change sans pression.
It's important to stretch your lower back. This is really helping to keep you flexible in the hips.
It's important to garder une bonne souplesse au-dessus des hanches et d'étirer le bas du dos.